minute.
I bloody hate VAR. I hate VAR.
I can't believe it.
I just tweeted I like it and now I bloody hate it. I just tweeted I like it and now I bloody hate it. You lazy donkey shit. You crap. You've had 2 months off, you lazy sod. Close him down. Close him down. Close him down. Well, be in Manchester, you're that tight.
Oh, for God's sake.
You piece of shit. You absolute idiots. What are you doing? Who's that? Who is that? Who is that? That.
What a brat. What a brat. Brat.
Who is that? Who is that? That.
What a brat. What a brat. Brat.
Who is that? Who is that? That.
What a brat. What a brat. Brat.
That's nonce. I warned this nonce. You're going in the bloody garden. Cold and windy. And I hope it rains and messes you up.
I'm a windmill, everybody! I'm a windmill!
My nuts here. Get your knob out at the football match. Everyone thought it was really dodgy. I actually think it's a bit hilarious. I think it's funny getting your cock out when a goal scores, shaking it all about.
Who wants to play with a windmill?
Windmill. Windmill.
You lazy donkey shit! You crap! You've had 2 months off, you lazy sod! Close him down! Close him down! Close him down! We'll be in Manchester, you're that tight!
Oh, for God's sake!